$24.95 for shipping. For free shipping, okay, they have to spend $20 and onwards. Okay, make sense? For those that are in the rest of the world, okay, their standard. Sorry, give me a while. Let me change the setting. Okay, for standard shipping, okay, for the rest of the world, okay, they have to spend between $0 and $29.99. Okay, then they'll be getting the price of $9.95 for shipping. For those that wants free shipping, okay, they have to spend $30 and onwards. Okay, so once you are done, okay, click on save. Okay, it's very important that you click on save. Okay, once you click on save, okay, you can click on setting. Okay, so just to let you all know, okay, this is one of the simplest pricing strategy. Okay, there's a lot of other pricing strategy as well. Okay, there's also only pay shipping. Okay, there's also expedite shipping plus insurance. Okay, what this means is that, let's say they choose to opt for free shipping, okay, their shipping will not be expedite. Okay, if they choose to opt for expedite shipping, okay, they can choose to pay maybe $4 or $5 more depending on your supplier. Okay, if they choose for that option, okay, they'll get expedite shipping plus insurance. Okay, what insurance means is that, let's say if the product gets lost, okay, you will ship out a brand new one for them. Okay, but that being said, okay, even if they did not choose this option where it says insurance, okay, let's say even if they choose the one that says free shipping for them, okay, even if the product gets lost, okay, as a vendor, it's still better for you to ship one more for them, okay? It's still better for you to ship one more for them because we are supposed to carry that risk as a vendor ourselves, okay? Let's say the product indeed get lost, okay, what you can do is you can file a dispute with your supplier and let your supplier know that, hey, my product to this particular customer got lost, okay, I would like to get a refund. Okay, in that case, right, okay, they will be able to pay you back a refund, okay, if you are able to provide evidence that the product didn't get to the customer. Okay, there's another model that you can use, okay? You can use this model called item buy item X to get free shipping. Okay, so what this means is that, let's say they buy a lot of items already, okay, they just need to buy one more item to get free shipping. Okay, so let's say your shipping is currently at $5. Okay, if they choose to buy this item for $7, okay, you'll be able to get free shipping. Okay, so just because they buy the item for just because they choose that option to buy item X, okay, you'll be able to earn extra $2. Okay, so when it comes to shipping, right, okay, there are many different creative ways you can get people to buy more. Okay, this is just one of the ways where you can get people to feel incentivized to buy from you. Okay, the current one, right, okay, the current one that we are using, okay, we are incentivizing them to make sure they are spending above $20 for those in local, and for those for the rest of the world, okay, we are incentivizing them to spend above $30. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so next, okay, we have, okay, so next, okay, you can click on settings again. Okay, then we can go to checkout.